prior to your child's catheterization, or sometimes just called a cath, or surgical date, you'll have a visit in the clinic to complete all the necessary testing to be ready for the procedure. This will often include a follow-up EKG and echo, blood work, and a chest x-ray. You'll also meet with the cardiologist and a cardiac nurse to hear more about the procedure and review all of the pre-procedure instructions. This will include information about when your child needs to stop eating and drinking before the procedure, also known as NPO instructions, and how to wash your child's skin for surgery the day before you come into the hospital. On the day of your child's cardiac catheterization, you will arrive to the hospital at 7:30 a.m. and check in on Blake 9 at the Knight Center for Interventional Cardiology. You and your child will be taken back with the nursing staff to prepare for the procedure and meet the team. You can be with your child until they're taken back to the cath lab. Once they're taken for their procedure, you'll wait in the waiting room until they're finished. If you need to leave for any reason, you're welcome to go get something to eat, etc., please give your phone number to the front desk staff so they can contact you if needed. Once your child's procedure is finished, they'll be taken to the Pediatric Intensive Care Unit, or PICU, for recovery. They'll need to lie flat for 4 to 6 hours to prevent any bleeding from the site of the catheterization. Please feel free to bring comfort items from home to help make this easier for your child. In addition, our PICU team and child life specialists have many movies, games, and toys to offer to help keep your child entertained during this time. If your child is coming in for surgery, you'll arrive to the hospital at 6:30 a.m. on Ellison 3 in the pediatric perioperative area. The team will prepare you and your child for surgery, and you'll also be greeted by the surgeon and pediatric anesthesiologist that will be present for your child's procedure. The nursing staff will take your cell phone number so they can provide updates during the surgery. You'll typically hear from them 3 times, once when the surgery has begun, the second about halfway through, and the final call once they're finished. When you receive the last call, you can head up to the waiting room outside of the PICU on Bigelow 6. Your child will be brought to their room in the PICU, and the OR team will give report to the PICU team and get your child settled. This can take up to 45 minutes. After that, the surgeon will come out and talk to you and let you know how everything went, and then you're able to go into your child's room and be with them for the remainder of their hospital stay. Your child will come back from surgery still asleep and likely have many lines and tubes and be connected to machines that are providing medications and keeping track of their vital signs. This can be an overwhelming sight for parents, but please know that the staff is there to answer any questions that you have about what you see and what's going on with your child.